Hi friends, this position is black to play and checkmate in 4 moves, so please pause the video and find the answer. Yeah, so the move is pawn to g5. Now pawn cannot capture our pawn because it's pinned, so king has to capture our h5 pawn. And now we will play queen to e2 check. If pawn will come on g4, then we will play queen to e8 checkmate. So after queen e2, queen has to come on f3, then we will capture this queen. Pawn has to come on g4, and then finally queen takes h3 checkmate.